Okay, let me give you the basics here. So those yellow pods, that's where we store inventory. So we put goods inside those yellow pods, and on demand, it's called a goods-to-person fulfillment system, those pods will come to a pick station. This is a Vulcan pick station. You can see that we have two robotic arms. It'll reach into those pods, those little bins, and it's a highly cluttered environment with different objects that you may order on Amazon.com, and then it will feel its way and also look using video streaming and AI systems in order to pick out the right
object. It'll feel its way.
It will feel its way.
Okay, how does that
happen? You imagine, like, if you do that yourself, imagine yourself having to pick out, let's say, your favorite Star Wars, you know, action item.
You're not
here.
A Star Wars fan at all.
Let's just say
all,
that.
Right?
Yeah. Might, whatever. What we're going to do is we're going to lift the band up and then actually pull that item out. So we have torque and force sensors also with pressure sensors that'll give it a tactile feel. So we can see really how hard they were pushing. We can separate items. This is actually where we do a stow operation. Think of it almost like as a spatula, where we'll reach into a bin, create a little bit of volume, and then put the item inside it. It's really challenging when you think about the huge variety of objects that we store inside of those bins. I'd say some pioneering work by our team to bring these.
Can you describe briefly? Are